sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Head Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Head Radio.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt, taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Damn police.
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Around the back and use the service door.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Eightball's got some business upstairs. Or maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Working for the sake of it, and I'm all over the world. I go out getting late, but I'm racing to a safe place, and I know that I know that I want to live. I said to you, sometimes I feel like I can.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Something important about texture, don't you? I like to listen to this next movement while enjoying a fine Chardonnay and a warm brie at my summer retreat in Paris.
Party. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
I was listening to that caller about taxes. You live on the street. How do you expect to be a responsible member of society if you don't understand how the government spends your money? Why are people afraid of numbers? Sine and cosine are two of the most elegant and incredible discoveries of humanity. I mean, the Cartesian coordinate system has an elemental power I find it.
Okay, thanks for calling. Now that we've lost 98% of our audience, let's reward the other 2% with a commercial. When we come back, we'll have a special studio guest. Special because he advertises on this radio station. Remember, it's not a conflict of interest if we own all the radio stations in town.
Hi, Laszlo. It is an honor to be here. I feel blessed.
Thanks. So, tell me about Fernando's new beginnings.
Truly, Laszlo, it is a miracle. A blessing. It is a revolution. It's a big difference. If I say, imagine if your wife was ugly, you can nod your head. But if I say, hey, Laszlo, your wife, she looked like yesterday's dinner after I eat. You're not so happy. It's a big difference.
Anyway,
the marriage is impossible, Laszlo. If a man was born an angel, maybe impossible. But a man is born a man. And a man with knees. He needs a woman to tuck his babies into the bed. But for his bed, he needs something else. Something magical underneath. Sueño.
So he starts flirting with the secretary, takes her out for a drink, one thing leads to another, and before you know it, he's found all kinds of uses for the office furniture.
Exactly, Laszlo. I know what you are like. I see it in your eyes. A wonder. A dreamer. A man who has knees. But an idiot. And I can save you. And I can save your marriage.
My marriage doesn't...
And listen very closely. Your marriage is a gift. It's a present from above. But you are a man.
Talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Chicken wing with a big butt laying on your lap. Game radio, you listen to Lord Said, who's Puerto Rican and black, having a good time.
You, they can stress in front of me and I'm uncomfortable. Oh. Figure I just come to you, try to comply. But then I start thinking about the last time you died. Movie cap, what you got to hide? What I saw burn my eyes like chloride. All I wanna know is why. I wasn't even trying to spy. Come home, dice from bed, stop all inside. Should've known. All you did was pull me down. I should've grown. Cancel the mortgage on the home. Dead to be, but bust a second on the phone. I let you.
You're looking regular for Luigi now, huh? It's about time he got a driver's license.
be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Hey, I'm bored. When are you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long, and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face into St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
There's no need to feel down.
Or a swimming pool and learn how to.
A half day, I save his life.
How?
By giving him what he needs. And I control environment. I give him passion.
What, with you? That kind of sounds like a limited market.
Laszlo, you are very prejudiced. I don't like that. But no, not with me. Passion for life, passion for love, passion for women, which he can take home to his wife.
What, so you act like a pimp?
Not a pimp, little man. A savior. In a control environment, I reintroduce the man to the pleasure he has lost, to the miracles of the world. And truly, the results are remarkable. With my unique counseling, 1,000 marriages have been saved, and 1,000,000 more could be saved every day.
And do the wives know about this?
In their hearts, Laszlo, they... Say, a beautiful union, a blessing.
A beautiful union by an adulterer and Queen Kong. That's great. So, who's on the line now?
Hi, Laszlo. This is Janet. I love the show and always wanted to call in. You really offended me today. Who is this gutter trash you got on the show?
Hey, Janice, I share your anxiety. The studio kind of forced me.
Hey, you watch yourself, mister. And you, Janice, why are you so ugly? Your husband, he don't make you happy?
No, he's an idiot and a jerk.
But he's probably a good daddy, and you sound very pretty. Angry and a little bit of a know-it-all, but very pretty lady. This is the thing, Laszlo. The women, they think new beginnings is only for men.
In my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Abner Nation opposite the subway.
Latin.
Latin is a big place there, buddy. We're in Latin.
I do not need to listen to these insults. I have pride. I have a calling. Many are called, but few are chosen, my friend. And I was called and chosen to work a miracle.
So, where were you called from, Fernando?
From upstate, okay? To happy money now? I'm not real Latin, but I provide real Latin passion. I work the miracles every day. Listen, wives, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he's not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world!
Get off! Get lost! You're just a cheap pimp from upstate! Get out of my...
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their grain.
Give me, but I didn't do it. from the bridge, nature, big stretch. This is what we do, kid. Yo, hey, yo, 60-inch screens. DVD, naked on the couch, with 2 feet of me. The rap game treating me, giving me blessings. It's better than that whack, whack, whack. Depressing, you can find me puffing trees at the summer league. NBA against the wannabes. 5-on-5, we stretch. And who kid is in the front row? Iced out, not even watching the game. We want you know the type that'll holler first at you, thirst master. Acting too fly, we curse at you. Walk on by, boo. My sunshine's turning to cloud. I'm the
stapling. I've had my mouth sewn up, my hands chopped off. You name it, I've tried it.
Yeah, except for exercising and eating right, Borky.
That's right, honey. Then I found the Dormitron. Using a new technology called biorhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormitron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in the special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and... that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me.
Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LARD or visit www.sleepofflard.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams.
Hey!
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes... Tomorrow, we'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
Shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands to...
Salary and benefits.
Yesterday, I made $1.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aris running shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante's Inferno, originally transcribed in Braille to a chaste Belgian monk after he lost his hearing. This powerful fugue can overpower the senses, much like a 12-year-old nephew who lets you bounce him on your knee.
Food, you are no good for the things that you do in front of me.
Feature is not eat what I've got. Now, either you peacefully watch or something to get your bones get weak and they cry. Motherfucker.
Would you like a giraffe? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
What's up, man? My Lord Sears back. Definitely drinking a couple of wines. Pulling out that game radio. With all this high technology, we gonna bless you. Playtime every time. Game radio. Holla back.
Now take a look at how I feel a CB ball.
Yeah, y'all heard what they...
Welcome to the limits.
Push it to the limit. No one left to stand in your way. You might get careless, but you'll never be safe while you're still living. Welcome to the limit.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
Take it out!
please, call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city.
All right, let's go over to this line.
Hello, caller, you are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely.
Ah, just like Fellini's Lolita. Innocent, yet...
On earth, air I music. Music for the mummy muscles.
To die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye. You can catch all of us lovely ladies doing our thing at hiphophoneys.com.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Like floor guys.
cellular phone, I let you roam. Now I got to be your phone. Harsh reality is the case. Like, when you spit in the wind, it might come back to your face. I just came to get my no anger. You was the one kissed the stranger.
Featuring Sean Price.
Yeah, we all cool, Paul. Anybody can get it. Winchester's Remington's in the shot. It got hit together. Dress sloppy, but my rap is dapper. Watch Rosewood, realize I'm a slapper. Trap it, yo. Every style. And I'm just hot as shit. When you're on the train, you got me sloppy, dude. Bottom line, you ain't ready to drop. When your girl took, I'm ready to off. Do the knowledge of hands. Especially when your girl swallowing with pills. Spaz out when you drip. Watch you gobble my deals. On my dream, hit the drop of the grill. Drop dread, act armor still, 12 in the field, a touch of food. Sean Connors got killed, got to get shit for your mama to kill. Yeah, a touch of food. Sean Connors got killed, got to get shit for your mama to kill. Yeah,
we gon' get this all that we got. Go spot, keep rising to the top. Keep rising to the top. To the gangsta world of Aguilar. Where's me and my niggas, my pussy, my guns and my cars. My dogs don't care, they don't kill these rap stars. I like riding around with a gangsta broad. I'm a gangsta dog. Go with the shiny, I'm saying y'all. Why the door doesn't know thanks to y'all. Come back to the block, then I'll break your balls. Get room right on the spot so we don't have to brawl. Listen to Paul, don't fuck with Aguilar. None of these niggas can never see the catalog. How the fuck is this bitch with Aguilar? I flip to any staff, all press report. Can I get back in the spot? That's the law. Boom, it's speed.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown.
In the Navy.
Hey, this weekend, if you wanna dance your ass off, check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy, hot trance music. And that's in the red light district. If jazz is your bag, there's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the red light district.
Lips, one, six.
Thank you.
sight. Grab the tripod. Use the bits on the blood.
Should have
started the trend. Yeah,
no,
the freestyle living legend. I'll turn it off when we shut up. Launch it up. Beat them up, warm them up now. 101.1 is for business.
Things used to be better.
Real, have a six like them. Could have been you know.
What's that noise?
It's a devastation blow. 101.1 brings it down the sound.
Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here? I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey is so enthusiastic.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. But the salary and benefits. See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running. Something fresh.
Drop it!